Whoops, don't want to get hit by that guy with his rocket launcher. Let's get out of here.
Oh, guy at F, in, waiting for the bomber.
Being followed by a helicopter? What the hell knocked us? Who has man pads out here?
Man pads.
I don't know, I can't see something.
I had a soul flame running.
Yeah, we're playing Halo.
Oh, hey, it's the Rorsch.
Do you drop the Rorsch?
They're in that part
Joe,
of
have you seen,
thing.
Have you seen my amazing...
Kill the faggot on F. Two of them waiting for the bomber.
What?
Just throw a grenade up there and it'll be done.
You drop the Rorsch if you get in a vehicle, right?
So she could have, like, died in 9/11 or something.
Yeah, sure. Died in 9/11. Yeah, sure. Tim Buckley was popped, you know, pre 9/11.
If that shit happened to me, I'd kill myself.
What, if you died in 9/11, you'd kill yourself?
No, someone wrote Jackie on their dick and sent me a picture of it.
Not just anyone.
Bump Tickly, your favorite webcomic artist. Tickly.
I'm pretty sure.
Fun to use, I gotta admit.
Pretty sure anyone. Now, if anyone wrote that on their dick and sent a picture to me.
Yeah, I'm off the target.
It'd be really weird to do because your game's not Jackie.
Yeah, first I'd be like, my name's not Jackie.
God, there's like five people here where all you
saw
fucking
blow.
Fuck.
I'd be like, how'd you get my number?
Pretty sure it was electronic mail.
Nuh-uh, text message, man. Yeah, it's probably email.
No, because this was before the rise of sending pictures over your telephones.
I know.
Hammerhead? Who the fuck wants to play that shitty map?
Oh god, Hammerhead's
map.
Terrible.
Texas Roadkill. Go play COD.
They're all with the snow. Because of Russia.
We need to play on the dad joke server.
I was on that earlier.
Oh god, that server's garbage.
No, no, it isn't.
It's got great dad jokes. Just like you, dad. Oh,
whoever this support is very fat. Very in my way of shooting this man with a bow. There we go.
I love bow shoots.
I'll be back in a little bit.
Bow shoots, much like shoot man's, is pretty good.
It is pretty good.
I can't use the bow when I'm prone. Fuck.
Because it's a fucking bow.
Yeah, but it's still like, fuck.
Yeah, if it was a crossbow, you could. Or you'd be like all stealthy like in fucking Skyrim, just turn it sideways.